Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much.
Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, Plumber. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Proverbs chapter 19, verse 13. It says, "A quarrelsome wife is like the constant dripping of a leaky roof. Drip, drip, drip. That's the noise water makes when it's leaking out of a pipe. Drip, drip, drip. Something needs to be done right away. Don't worry. Here comes the plumber. When water is leaking, the plumber knows just what to do. He or she moves the pipes around, puts a new connection here and one over there, and tighten everything with big wrench. Now listen, no more drip, drip, drip. The leak is fixed. Water can make floors and ceilings buckle and crack. It can make metal rust and break. A little water leak can do a lot of damage if it's not fixed quickly. Plumbers help people save tons of money by keeping water leaks from damaging expensive parts of their houses. Plumbers know that little leaks now can cause big problems later. I think Jesus understood that, because he said, little sins in our lives can cause big sadness later. Plumbers fix small problems before they can cause big problems. Good idea, don't you think? When I grow up, I'm going to be a plumber so I can fix little leaks. And today, I'm going to work on my little sins too. I'm going to ask Jesus to help me be kind and loving to everyone I meet. I didn't want to drip, drip, drip." This is the end of our morning worship. Children, let's continue today's adventure. Get ready, because we might get a little wet. Today, we are going to learn how to be a plumber. Let's fix that leaky water pipe. You have to make sure that it really doesn't leak water anymore. And yay, you did it! You have helped to save many people from drought. Because if the pipe keeps leaking, then they will have trouble getting water. Children, as a plumber, you have repaired the damage done to the pipes. Today, Jesus is asking you to also be able to repair small damages that may occur in your life. There may be things or sins that you often commit, so that the pipe of goodness in your life becomes leaky. So today, ask Jesus to help you fix those favorite mistakes or sins you often commit. Ask Him to help you plug that leak in you, and ask Him to save you from the things that make you disappointed and miserable. Today, may you enjoy your new adventure as a plumber and also repair yourself from the leaks of sin. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.